Father, once again, we come before you humbly and thankfully, because we know that you have blessed us beyond measure. And so, Father, we offer back to you just a portion of what you've given. And we pray that you would use it for your glory, through the furtherance of your kingdom, and your Son's name. Our chorus is, thanks to God.